Hey guys, it's Michaela, and today I'm going to show you how to make a Twitter account without phone number and email. I have Twitter open, and it's pretty quick and simple, so let's jump in. When you're creating a Twitter account, you actually don't need both an email and a password, or an email and a phone number. You can just choose one. So say if you don't want to use your personal phone number, you can use your personal email, or you can create a brand new email if you go to Gmail or Yahoo. But say you're trying to add your phone number, but you don't have a phone number yet or an account. What you can do is just go to Google Voice. It is an app you can download straight from the App Store. It is free and it's very simple, and all the social media platforms accept it. Once you download this application, it will pop up this platform where you can make calls, you can get messages, and you can use it. It is a personal number that's assigned to your account. So once you get that set up, all you have to do is go back to your Twitter and then start filling out, create your account, and you can use this Google Voice phone number, and the confirmation code will go straight to your Google Voice account, which is on that application, and you can continue on that way. If you guys have any questions, let us know. If not, don't forget to subscribe.